Hello everyone, welcome back to Tungabhadra Networks. In last video I have explained about Cisco discovery protocol, right? How to check the connected device interfaces and all key information. But CDP protocol works only on Cisco device. But if you want to check on different vendors like Juniper and all different vendors we have, right? It is not possible. In this picture we have one protocol, that is LLDP, link layer discovery protocol. So but if you want to check the connected device, we have to enable this LLDP protocol on all on devices. So for that we have to give one simple command. So this is a open standard or open vendor protocol, right? So we can configure on all devices, but we have to give one command. I will show you an example by using this Cisco physical Cisco L3 switches. Let's see. So guys, if you see here, it is clearly showing that LLDP is not enabled. We have to enable manually by giving one command. I will show the command. First you have to enter into configuration mode and we have to give the command LLDP run. That's all, simple. And remote side also we have to give this command. I have connected only two devices, so I am giving configure terminal LLDP run. That's all. If you check here, now it will show the neighbors connected devices. If you see here guys, here it is showing, right? Total entities displayed one, and the remote device interface is GI1/0/23 and the local interface is GI1/0/24, and the device ID means host name Anandapur. We have one small difference here, that is in CDP we will see platform also, that is the hardware model of the device, but here we will not see the hardware model of the device, this platform. So that's all for today. Thank you.